place he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies and up the cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear that threw him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yay.